Long, long ago, this world once belonged to us, the humans. We were the rulers and masters of this land in this era of prosperity. But then, on one fateful day, everything changed. From the high heavens descended an unspeakable evil, a creature, a monster. He proclaimed himself as Omnicron, the king of the Nexomon. This wicked behemoth threatened to engulf our humanity into darkness. With one shattering roar, an eternal war between humans and Nexomon began. Over centuries of violence, humans learned how to tame and befriend the Nexomon and use them to fight against Omnicron himself. Then, in the midst of a dark age, one brave human warrior rose against all odds. And with the help of his Nexomon companions, he defeated Omnicron. The war ended, and centuries later, we live in a peaceful world along with our Nexomon friends. For Omnicron's darkness was forever destroyed. Or so we thought. Our story begins with a young and normal human child. Little does he know, his life is about to change very, very soon. And so, our young heroes embark on a journey to the small town of Parum. They hope to meet Ivan, the overseer of that town, who might know something about the mysterious Nexolord.